In this video, I will show you how to save Excel file on Windows 11. So, click on File and click on Save As. Then, Desktop. So, select this PC. Also, you can browse and you can select any folder. Like desktop documents. Also, you can create a new folder. Simply, you want to save on desktop, select it, give file name. Then save it. So this is the method to save Excel file in Windows 11. Thanks for watching.